OpenAI has just unveiled its latest creation, GPT-4, a sophisticated language model that's capable of handling both text and images, and it can churn out text as output. This development is a big deal in the world of artificial intelligence, especially in the realm of natural language processing. In this video, we're going to take a deep dive into what GPT-4 brings to the table, and we'll also explore the backstory of generative pre-trained transformers and the fresh abilities that GPT-4 introduces. Generative pre-trained transformers, or GPT for short, are advanced AI models designed to generate text that's remarkably human-like. They're handy for a variety of tasks, such as answering questions, summarizing text, translating between languages, writing code, and even crafting blog posts, stories, and conversations. The applications for GPT models are practically limitless, and you can fine-tune them to excel in specific domains. By using these transformers, you can save significant resources like computing power and time. It's important to highlight that the AI transformation in the realm of natural language processing was made achievable through the advent of transformer models, commencing with Google's groundbreaking BERT in 2017. Before this breakthrough, the realm of text generation relied on alternative deep learning models such as long short-term memory neural networks, LSTMs, and recursive neural networks, RNNs. Although these models displayed competence in generating isolated words or brief phrases, their capabilities proved lacking when tasked with creating consistent and extended passages of text. BERT's transformer approach was a game changer because it didn't rely on expensive annotated datasets for training. Google used BERT to understand natural language queries, but it couldn't generate text based on prompts. In 2018, OpenAI introduced a concept called GPT-1 for enhancing language understanding, although it remained behind closed doors. The following year, OpenAI unveiled GPT-2 in a paper titled, "Language Models Are Unsupervised Multitask Learners." This time, they shared the model with the wider machine learning community, where it found its footing in text generation tasks. GPT-2 could generate several sentences of text before encountering limitations, representing the state of the art in 2019. In 2020, OpenAI took another leap with GPT-3 as outlined in their paper, "Language Models Are Few-Shot Learners." This model boasted 100 times more parameters than GPT-2 and was trained on an ethical considerations have also been a focus of GPT-4's development. It is now better equipped to recognize and reject requests for illegal or unethical actions. This feature safeguards against the misuse of AI technology and reinforces responsible AI usage. One of the most intriguing advancements is GPT-4's ability to process image inputs, although this feature remains in the research preview phase and is not yet available to the public. Users can blend text and images to instruct the model, opening up exciting possibilities for tasks that require both vision and language comprehension. GPT-4's prowess extends to interpreting complex imagery, including charts, memes, and academic paper excerpts. It has even undergone rigorous testing in the form of human-level exams, such as the Uniform Bar Examination, LSAT for lawyers, and SAT for university admission. Remarkably, GPT-4 achieved results on par with human performance in these challenging assessments. In machine learning benchmarks, GPT-4 has emerged as a front-runner. It outperforms existing large language models and even surpasses most state-of-the-art models that may have been fine-tuned for specific tasks. This superior performance is evident across various domains, including answering multiple choice questions in 57 subjects and tackling common sense reasoning tasks. In an effort to assess its proficiency in multiple languages, OpenAI recently undertook a series of comprehensive evaluations. These evaluations involved the translation of a diverse set of 14,000 multiple choice questions spanning 57 different subjects into numerous languages, facilitated by the Azure Translate platform. The outcomes of this rigorous testing process were nothing short of remarkable. OpenAI's latest creation, GPT-4, exhibited its prowess by surpassing the capabilities of its predecessor, GPT-3.5, as well as other established models in the vast majority of scenarios, specifically outperformed them in 24 out of the 26 languages that were tested. OpenAI has introduced a new feature for ChatGPT, allowing users to experience the text input capabilities of GPT-4. This exciting addition is currently accessible to ChatGPT Plus subscribers, while there's a waitlist in place for those eager to explore the GPT-4 API. While text input has taken a step forward, the availability of image input capabilities remains undisclosed to the public. In a commendable move towards transparency and advancement, OpenAI has made OpenAI Evals available to all. This framework simplifies the process of evaluating AI model performance, making it easier for individuals to identify and report any limitations in these models, thus guiding the path toward improvements. Thank you for watching, everybody, and if you want more interesting content like this one, check out these videos as well.